What is this game? Why can't I win this game? Just let me win! This is probably going to be the craziest run that we have ever pulled off in Sealed. And the reason is that in today's draft, we have the most annoying cards that you can get in Sealed. We have Gariel, the MVP of a lot of Sealed runs that we have played. We have the Pools of Nemesis to make copies. And we also have Frost Queen Neferu. We have an Empire Reborn, which can also be a card that is going to make some devastating combos. So this is game number one of our Sealed run. Let's see how this deck is going to play out. I honestly feel like that we can make a lot of good content out of this run. Perseverance is very good. Frost Queen Neferu is also good. I think I'm going to get rid of here for now. Not much for me to play on turn one. Huh? What is that? I can get rid of that very, very easily. Oh no, I take that back. I mean, I can still get rid of that very, very easily. There we go. That's it. I can still just use my god power here. Oh, there is Frost Queen Neferu. Should I just play here now? I mean, I could. Let me just do that. Let's start dealing damage to my opponent. That is honestly an insanely good card for Sealed, because in most cases it is going to guarantee that your opponent takes 4 damage. That is exactly what is going to happen now. And my opponent is just going to use Dragon Power this turn, so I can just play Perseverance to clear this, since I don't have anything better to play anyway. And on the next turn I think I'm going to play the Tainted Trend to start generating some value. Yep, sounds about right. Let's trade here, and then I'm dealing one more damage this turn. There is Gariel. Okay, huh. Okay, guys, we can do something very, very cool now. I am going to summon Gariel this... Guys, okay, we're going to pull off an amazing combo now. I am going to summon Gariel, and I'm going to make a copy of him immediately. With the current state of the board, my opponent cannot clear those immediately, so if they survive, we're going to do something really, really cool. Let's see what my opponent can play on this turn. We can start the... Oh no, not you! Get out of here. What are you even doing? Come on, that is such a good draw for my opponent. No, 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 no. Ouch. Okay, now we're in a bit of trouble. What do we do this turn? Okay, you know what, guys? I guess I can get rid of that. I am going to use my god power. Then I can play Void Flash onto you and you. And now Gariel is a 4/8 creature. Now I don't know what I'm going to do with him. In all honesty. But we have a very strong squirrel on the board, okay? How are we ever winning this game? What are we going to do to win now? Come on! Hello, okay, my squirrel. There we go, okay. And then, what else? I can actually play this creature to get rid of 2 of those for my opponent. Yep, sounds about right. And then I think I'm going to make Gariel a little stronger again, just to make sure that he can survive for another turn. Let me put Perseverance on the board again. Let me just trade into this. Yep, and I think that's going to be the end of my turn. Oh, what? How do we... Oh my goodness gracious. How do we get past that now? Okay, that is going to be a huge turn for me, because it means that I can start drawing some cards. But this is going to be a very, very scary creature in a little bit. Let me attack once. Let's see what we're going to get now. Canopy Barrage is quite good, actually. Let's draw another card. But that's not good enough. Guys, what are we even playing right now? What is this game? Do I just play Canopy Barrage and pray that it goes somewhere good enough? That's not where I wanted it to go. Let me just draw another card, I guess. And do I make Gariel... I guess I'm going to buff my guy up. Maybe Gariel can go down now, but still that's going to be huge. Let me just deal one more damage to this creature. Oh my god, what are we even playing, guys? Okay, my opponent is going to be at 3 mana now. Pharaoh's Heirloom. Oh no, that's so good actually. No, 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 no. Okay, okay. Not the end of the world, because I can play Astric Implosion now. Finally a good draw for me. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to play Astric Implosion. We really need to get rid of that. I can't take all that damage to my face, so yeah, let me just play Astric Implosion onto you. Let me first buff Gariel up. Then let me play Astric Implosion. This Squirrel is 20... Oh, this Squirrel is so strong, but... he's not helping me win right now. How can I do something with the stats of this creature? Come on. Here's a very strong frontline creature now. That's going to be actually very, very good for us. Let's immediately empower him with Gariel. And then, guys, I can use my God power onto who? Does it really make sense? Does it really matter? No. Yep, and that's going to be the end of my turn. What are we even playing? Swift box? Okay, we'll take that. Not the end of the world. I guess I can play the Corpse Swallower now. Let's double him up. And let me deal one more damage to my opponent. Guys, what is this shield game? This is only the first game that we're playing. What is my opponent going to do now? Okay, I think we're winning the game actually. I think that we are actually winning the game right now. Thought ha- No, wait. Is that enough? No! Why? Just let me take the win! What are you even doing? Oh, and the frontline creature as well. I don't believe this. Wait, we're still dealing 20 damage to my opponent this turn, guys. I mean, wait, we have a chance to... Oh, I can actually play you, right? If we get twin strike or overkill, or maybe both. Overkill is going to be huge here. Can we get overkill, please? No, what is this tempt fate? Oh my goodness, we're actually losing the game. Let me try to give ward to my creatures at least. No, we're going to miss the tempt fate too. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Okay, we really need to get rid of you now. Let me buff you up. Let's trade this creature actually. Guys, I really have to trade, I'm not even kidding. And then I can play the Pools of Nemesis. What is this game? Why can't I win this game? Just let me win! What are you doing? Stop! I told you this shield run was going to be insane, okay? I told you. Just let me take the win! Why are we at 9 mana? Oh! Okay, that's a serb... But guys, we're winning the game. Wait, don't make this a frontline creature, please. Why are you still not ending your... Oh my god. Okay, that's... actually much better for me. Please don't make another frontline creature, I'm going to go mad. Hey, we're winning the game, finally! Guys, I am going to play Epiphany. We made it all the way to 3 cards. I am going to play Epiphany onto you. Then I am going to double the strength of my creature here with Gariel. And we are winning with a 40 attack creature! Let's go! What a game! What an insane game this was! Okay, that's only game number 1 of this shield run, by the way.